Now when I was a little boy, at the age of 5, I had something in my bucket. Keeps a lot of folks alive. Now I'm a man of 21. You know, baby. After 27 years of highs, lows, weird luck, and stepping in shit, we still think that life's fucking beautiful.